reflection in the mirror. Don't decline, ein, ein.
Ein, ein.
That's what you said.
What's up, you guys? It's your girl, Victoria Monet, and I'm here with the illest of greatest, Sean Bacon. We really have something special to teach you today because we've been seeing so many great videos of you guys doing the On My Mama music video, and he got notes. So here we are, getting ready to teach you On My Mama.
All right, here we go. So I'm just going to kind of quickly go through the moves. I'm gonna have all the intentions that go through the moves, and obviously while you're watching this, you can pause it and, you know, go at the pace that you want to at home. Excuse my mouth. I gotta say what I gotta say to do what I gotta do. Yeah. All right, so we're starting the routine pretty aggressively. You basically just wanna like snatch that wig off the whole head, you know, just snatch that wig, yep. So when you snatch the wig, you're gonna step with your right foot and you're gonna go at the same time and you're gonna turn off of it, right? So it goes 5, 6, 7, snatch and go. Now when you go, you're gonna jump off of your right foot, land on your right foot, and then your left. So we go snatch and right, right, left. So you hop 1 and 2. Now while you're in the air, you're gonna draw circles with your elbows on the walls 2 times. So let's go from the top, 6, 7, this goes smack that hole, bounce, circle, circle. Nice. From here, you're gonna take your hands over your head. You're gonna go left, right, left. You're gonna go round, down, back. And your head goes with that. So on my TikTok, I taught it wrong. I'm sorry, y'all. I was talking all that shit. It goes left, right, left, round, and back. And you step back with that right foot. So we said left, right, left, round, and back. You're gonna go, and you're gonna drop down, bass, bass, bass. And your hands are very just dainty, like banji hands. This is shout out to JB Baddie.
Yes.
Just let your hands be free, like a bird, yep. From the top, 5, 6, 7. Bitch, go bounce, circle, circle, boom, 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 roll it back, and up, drop, drop. Nice. Can we move on?
Yeah.
I taught a lot again, so it goes, and up, low, low on the last two. From here, you're gonna go, under your boob, give me my check. So don't lean back, go to it. Uh-huh, and your leg then twists out, out, give me my check. Pay me.
We love it.
Pay me, okay? So we said, 5, 6, 7, 8. Was it here or was it here?
First and then here.
Ah, 5, 6, 7, 8. From here, you can't touch my bag. We're gonna jump back and we're gonna swing our arm around like we're putting our hand in our purse and we're jumping to the right. So we said 7 and 8. This goes 1, 2, okay? So we're jumping with both feet on the ground and we're using our body to come around. It's the last thing that we do. And then we're pointing to our bag. And then she says, wish you. That's another meme. What meme is this? This is another meme.
Yes, yeah, well, it is.
We had so many references
and
memes.
Girl.
We had a lot. Is this, oh, it was that girl.
Yeah,
it was
yeah,
that girl.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
That was another meme that I think that was another Easter egg that we forgot.
Yes.
So we just said, 7 and 8. This goes 1, 2, wish you. Now, this next thing, this is ick number one. Ding! Ick number one, do not prep this clap. Do not tell us you're going to clap. Don't be like, don't do all of that. Wish you. Woo! You see how tight that feels? Oh! That's what we want. Don't prep that clap. So we said, wish you. Bop! Yep. Now, when you bop, wish you, and pop. There's a double tap with your heel to prep before you do that mono, okay? This is the mono. Shout out to Drea. So we said, wish you, and pop. And 1, 2, and 3, and we can stop right there, right? So we just said, you can't touch my bag, wish you could pop. And, ooh, ah, ah. Nice. Now, when you do that, it needs to, woo! It needs to be tight, yeah? Tight, but these knees react. Woo!
Woo.
Ah, you hear them jabos. Oh, yeah. Okay? So I need to feel that That's a texture that we need to feel, right? Let's go from the top up to there. That's section one. 5, 6, 7. We said, bitch, go, bounce, roll it back. Boom, 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 ka, ka, ka. And up, low, low, titty, titty, give me my check. Touch my bag, crack, wish you. Ooh, ah, 1, 2, and 3, and. Nice. From here, you're going to catch that bass. This is a legendary Sean Bankhead move. I've been doing this for ages. You're going to go, boom, boom. So two of those. Boom, boom. Right? Then you're going to do a big old, just obnoxious chicken head. This goes, one, one. Yep. So I'm kind of tapping my toe in. Very awkward. Hurts a little bit, too. This is why my toe was hurting. One. Yep.
No pain, no gain.
No pain, no gain. So we said, 6, 7, 8, and 1, roll it, 2. And you want to pop it. 1, roll it, 2. And you look at it. So don't hold it out, just pop it.
Whip. Mm-hmm. Sorry, whip. I'm tying my shoe real quick.
Yeah, we breezing through.
Yes.
Yes, good. Yeah, we don't have to stop and like.
No.
They can stop.
This pace is.
Good.
Perfecto.
Good. So we'll go from here again. All right, so from the bass, we said 6.
Yes.
I feel like I'm holding a scroll.
Yeah, pretty much.
6.
How to do it scroll.
7. The how to do it scroll. So when you're doing this, just think about looking at the how to do it, okay? 6, 7, bass. Bass, bass, 1 and 2. From here, you're going to step with your left foot, and this goes heel, toe, heel, toe. Bass and 1, 2, step, heel, toe, heel, toe. Now, when you do this, I don't know why, but you're gonna gather your things and push it away, push it away. And if you can tell, our face gets real ugly on that because that's how you need to feel, ugly. But like ugly in a cute way, if that makes sense, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
It's cuddly.
Like nobody's face, it's not declining.
No, never.
No.
Unlimited funds.
Reflection in the mirror. Don't decline, ein, ein.
Ein, ein.
That's what you said. Here we go. So let's go from bass, bass. 6, 7. Bass, bass, 1. Roll it, pop. And 3, and 4. Now, and yeah, the hand kind of finishes down. From here, we love a good heel toe.
Yes.
And you did this timing. I could not get the timing. I was like, yeah, that timing is correct. So let's back up just a little bit.
Yeah.
We said, and 7 and 8, just do the heel toe, your right goes in front, and 1 and 2, reverse it, reverse it. So the inward heel toe, so you do the regular, and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. Ooh, okay?
That's crazy.
Now the arms. Let's fly the plane, okay?
Yes.
Which is another one. I was like, she was like, I need to like, she was like, where are the levels at? And I was like, I got you.
Yes.
Very little Kim. Okay, so your hands are gonna go, your arms are gonna go, and 1, and level change 2, to go, and 3, and 4. Get off of me.
Just toss your body around.
Uh-huh. Swap. Mm-hmm. So the arms, 6, 7, 8, and 1, and 2, and 3, and swap. Now let's add it with the heel toe.
Woo.
Clean lines, tuck those, oop. Pet peeve number 2, ding, ick number 2. Clean lines, tuck those fingers and those thumbs. I learned this from the legendary Akamon Jones. He was like, I hate seeing, if there's a hand detail and you go like this, and your thumb is out, close that thumb, make that picture really clean.
I learned from Barbie.
A Barbie hand, it is a Barbie hand. When it's supposed to be a Barbie hand, then you Barbie hand. Then another times I'm like, spread your fingers, right? Let's go from here. 6, 7 on the and 1, and 2, and 3, and 4. Swap. You finish that with a swap, swap. You can't touch my bag. Ooh, shout out to Aja, girl.
Yes.
Get that thing moving.
Queen Aja.
Get them yams. Can I get to the yams? Let them Jabo yams.
Yam. Jabo yams.
Jabo yams. So after you did your heel toe, heel toe, heel toe, heel toe. And touch my bag, swap. Now you can swap this way, you can swap down. I believe Victoria swaps down.
Yes.
I chose to swap up. I don't know why. You can touch my bag, swap. You're gonna go, wish you. because you wish you. Wish you, yeah? Then you have a freestyle for like two counts. Wish you, yeah, yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. And then we go to the legendary Katie Bands dance that I've been doing every day for, how long has that been out? I don't know. Right? So you're going to go take your water gun.
Yes.
Water gun. You're going to go one, two, three, four, roll it, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, roll it, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, look away, roll it. And that whole time, you're bouncing, you're chilling. Oh, talk your shit, right? Can we add that from bass? Five, six, seven. We said bass, toe, roll it, pop. And three, and four, and five, and six, and seven, and swap. Kick, touch my bag, swap. Wish you, huh. I look fly, I look good on my mama. Yeah, okay. Let's add it from the top. You guys did great. Right. I hope you did great.
Yeah, we hope so. We believe so.
We believe. And of course, you can pause this and go at any tempo that you want. Let's go slow from the top. Let's go tempo and the music. Here we go. From the top. Slowly. Five. What's the beginning? Five.
Snatch that wig.
Here we go. Grab that wig off that hoe.
Everybody's but mine, pop. Please.
You see how we popping though? We're not just like, woo!
It's not a bitch slap.
It's not a, thank
it's
you.
It's a wig grab.
That's why she writes hits. It's not a bitch slap, it's a wig grab. Soundbite.
Yes.
Here we go. Five, six, seven, go. Push off, and one. Draw the circles, pop, pop, pop. Roll it back, and up, low, low. Tis, to go. You can't touch my lean, oh, wish you. New one, ah, one, two, and three, and bass, go. Roll it, pop, and three, and four. Heel toe, oh shit, and a swap. Kick, touch my bag, wish you. I look,
yes.
On my mama. Hey. Yeah. Okay, so we just said, I look boom, 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 seven. You're gonna do a ball change to the left. This goes eight and one. Now when you do this, you wanna lean into your one. So you go eight and lean into it. Then you're gonna go eight and lean into it.
It's bruh man from the
bruh man, yeah, there we go. Love Martin, okay? So you wanna be a character. You see how we kinda like a little drunk uncle-ish, you know, we have our little isms. We got a bounce to it. You know what I'm saying? You just want to have like your own steez. I'm not going to say the word swag because Anique told me the word swag is out.
Is it?
No, it's not. It can never be out because she says touch my swag.
Swag.
Here we go.
We brought it back.
We brought it back. So the choreography actually goes five, six, seven. This goes eight and one. Eight, you're going to go ball it up twice. Okay, so you balling somebody up twice. That was loose. Luce gave us that. I was like, I needed that.
Needed.
So we said, hood, you're going to do it again. I look, you're going to go over your chest. Fly, you're opening your chest. And he goes, yeah. Right over left. Mm-hmm. Fly, then you're going to go, I look, touch your whole outfit. The whole thing. You see where we started? Touch. Okay. From the top, five, six, seven. We said, on my mama, on my hood, I look fly, yeah, I look good, touch my swag.
Oh, you go up, huh?
Yes, so you kind of let your pelvis take you forward And now your feet feet rhythms change, or your feet directions change. So you go swag, touch my go to it, and that left goes behind, and then right goes behind. So let's break that down. Mm-hmm. Let's back up too.
Yep.
So we said 6, 7, touch my swag, swag, wish you could, huh, I look, let's stop right there.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
So this is very subtle. He says, touch my swag, swag. So your hand is still up from when you brushed your shoe off. He says, swag, the echo says swag. You let it all go down, then you go, wish you could. Real easy, real chill.
Wish you could.
It's the devil's in the details.
They don't wish. Be like, I hate wish you could.
You know, wish you, just a little shoulder shrug, yep. Let's add that from the top. 5, 6, 7. We said, oh my mama, oh my who, I look fly, yeah, I look good. Touch my swag, swag, wish you could. I look fly. We said, wish you could. I look, you're gonna take your hands behind your back, fly, then he goes, yeah. So just your knees, Victoria's ready. Knees, then you wanna go head, then you're gonna go ball, change to the corner. Your hand goes, and don't touch my motherfucking drip, ho. Fuck my shoe. That's the intention. Touch my swag, wish you could. I look fly, yeah, focus, ball, change, focus, get off of me.
Y'all, when I tell you this man went through these details like a drill, he was like, yeah. Ball, change, look, and lock, change, and ah.
It goes, ball, change, head, focus, ball, change, swipe it off. Oh, and there's another focus. Ball, change, focus, focus, ball, change, focus, crack. That's what it was.
And that first focus, you make us go.
Angle of the wall. I mean, angle of the room. 5, 6, 7. We said, stay in the place. Oh, on my hood. I look fly. Yeah, I look. Touch my swag. Swag, wish you could. I look fly. Yeah, focus, ball, change, focus, bitch.
Focus, bitch.
And that's on my mama.
Yes. Jamal.
Let's lay where the love is like. I put that on my mama, on my hood. I look fly, I look good. You can't touch my back, wish you could. I look fly, I look too good. Put that on my mama, on my hood. I look fly, I look good. You can't touch my back, wish you could. I look fly, I look too good.
You guys, hey, this is the next section. This is the white tee, Jabos, whoop Rico.
You see it.
You guys, I have a question. I really don't know why Rico was getting whooped.
Does anybody have that?
I should have did my research, but yeah, let's whoop Rico. So let's get right to it. So basically my version of the whoop Rico that we put in this video is you're gonna jump to the left and you're gonna shift your heels to the left. And your hands are gonna twist to the left and your face is gonna go to the right. Yeah. So you're blocking. Ooh, Rico was trying to whoop you back, okay? Ah. So you're gonna go 6, 7, this goes 8, and. Yep.
Crank.
5, 6, 7. 8, and you're gonna crunch down 1 and 2. So we punched corner, front, corner. Uh-huh, then from here, you're gonna swing back. And 7, you kind of catch it with your hand to go back around, and 8. Now that whole time, you want to bounce, 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 bounce. 5, 6, 7, we set. Bounce, 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 bounce. Woo! Right? Make sense?
Yes.
I believe I said, bitch, 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 bitch. And that's why we were so crunk on set.
Lots of bitches.
Lots of bitches.
And motherfuckers.
We love lots of bitches. All right, so we said 7 and 8. You're gonna come up on and, so your face is to the sky. You're gonna shift, you're gonna break down your face. Just do your face first. This goes one. You're gonna do your chest and you're gonna put your seatbelt on two. Now when you do this, you're gonna rebound off, off, off. Like it's like a pinball that's going down. Six, seven, and base, base, base. Now also when you do that, your feet are gonna go opposition, opposition, opposition. So you're twisting your heels again. Six, seven, eight. And base, base, base. Then from here, your heels are gonna go tit, 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 bounce. We're gonna go, your arms are gonna go around. You're gonna catch it with your wrists up. So you kind of whip Rico one more time. And as you're going around, you go six, seven, eight. Tit, 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 boom. Right, that left toe is up, you land flat. Let's add that from the top.
Said, fuck them forces.
Fuck them forces. Oh, it's terrible on the forces. Ah. Crease. Here we go. Five. This on six, seven, eight, and. Six, seven, eight, and. Bitch, 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 and. Base, 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 to catch. And from here, hold on. Uh-oh. Somebody in the club about to step on your shoe. You, watch it, watch it. Jump away from him. Huh. Okay.
Watch.
Hold up. Watch my shoes and my bag, okay? Yeah. Tool clean. The shoes that I just creased, don't step on
don't
them.
Don't step on them, though. It's for me to fuck right. up, not you.
So we said base, base, base. And one, two. Now this one, you just hinge up, then you hinge back down. Yes, we made it smooth. Whew. You can't touch my bag. Wish you could. From here, you're gonna do the, I think this is the Dallas Swag Walk. Yeah, this goes, and five, and six, and look, look, crunk, crunk, shut that shit up. You cook that bitch, oh.
Smash, smash, smash.
Cook that bitch, Yeah. So let's back up. Ooh, Victoria is excited. so we fun. Said, and five, and six, and look, look, bass, 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 step, clap. Okay? Let's add that from the top. Bass, 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 step, clap. Five, six, seven. Put that on my bitch, 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 bitch. And bass, 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 clap. Hold up, touch my swag. Wish you could. I look, boom, fly, boom. I look, huh? Chef that shit. Up, step, clap. Woo. Yeah. Oh, yes, take off. All right. The legendary Walk It Out. Hey, you already know DJ Unk be running this. That's the remix. So we said, clap. You're going to walk it out, and you're going to do a level change down. Clap. And seven and eight. Yep. Whew. Your Walk It Out can be however you want, stylized. JB's going to push through the crowd.
Yes.
JB's clearing the way. I think I was a little bit more check my attitude, check my style, you know? So, yeah, she jigging with it. Victoria be jigging with it. Yeah. So we said, bass, bass, one and two, level change, and three and four up. So step on that cockroach over there. Boom, up. From here, you're gonna brush your stuff off super fly. One, two, three. So your feet go down and your hands go down. One, two, swap. Then we go, and seven, lick, eight. Six, seven, eight. One, two, swap. Pop, pop, lick, eight. This goes,
Is this whatever we want?
I think we did
I'm
the
like
right
nose.
Hand, right? Oh, it was, yeah, it was just a, it was a check. A lick, a check. One, and two, boop, boop. Swap, yeah. From here, you're gonna just, one more little low fight. Somebody down there, they already on their knees. Six, that's terrible. Six, seven, you're gonna go. One, and two, and a four. A quick one on four. Five, and again, we're not doing both
just
arms, you're just doing the one arm. Yep. Six, seven, eight. You can't touch my bag. Wish you. Swap, nice. Last little piece. You're gonna do the infamous white tee, DJ Unk.
Yes.
lean with it, rock with it, default L, Fabo, slide switch. I don't even know what that's called either. But we said six. We go 7, 8. You can't touch my bag. Wish you. Get ready for your switch. Find a partner with your friends. 7, and then you repeat my mama and you do your line dance. And this time you do it, you just have more personality. You have more swag. Touch my swag. Swag, wish you could. I look, yeah, look, swap. 5, 6, 7, this goes. 8 and 1. And a 2 and 3 and 4 and 5, 6 and 7 and a 8. Look, 1, 2, 3, 4. Grab it, crunk, grab it, crunk, grab it, look, look, punch it through, go. Low, let's go. Up, 1, 2, swap, and a lick, swap. You can touch my bags. Wish you. Crunk, then you slide, slide, slide on my mama.
Might be too fine to hit it from behind. Reflection in the mirror, don't decline. I can't even lie, lie, lie. I put that on my mama, on my hood. I look fly, I look good. You can't touch my bag, but you could. I look fly, I look too good. Put that on my mama.
So a couple things we ask you to do after you learn this tutorial. One is obviously post it using On My Mama. Two, please tag me and Sean. We really want to actually see your videos. It makes it easier for us to find them if you hashtag On My Mama Challenge as well. And also for added points, do it with the video playing behind you so we can see how similar you look to the video and can imagine you in the video.
That's a good idea.
Yes.
Or also for our non-experienced dancers out there.
Yeah.
You know, we have the bag one, you know.
There's something for everybody.
There's something for everybody. And for the ones that just want to try something crazy, see if you can figure out the jacket switch. Maybe we'll pick like our favorite jacket switch person.
Please. Team. That would be so exciting. We'd love to see you do it. And then maybe we'll give you the tea on how it was done eventually. But until then, learn this challenge, have fun. Most of all, have fun. And don't fuck it up.
Fuck it up.
Fuck it up, actually.
Fuck it up.